Well, just a little closer to home, a scary close call in Culver City. A car almost fell off a parking structure near the Fox Hills Mall you see right there. Police say the vehicle knocked off part of a concrete barrier and then partially drove off. The concrete fell, causing a water pipe below to burst. But rescuers safely hauled up the car, and fortunately, no one was hurt.